to record there, and then we'll go over here, and we will stop recording, but we're going to keep streaming. There we go. All right. Should be good to go. That way I get the highest quality collectible. Okay, so we have Plague Inc. Ooh, it's one of these. Hmm. I don't know how I feel about that. I feel like this should be a mouse. Is this a mouse and keyboard game? And I'm totally messing up by playing this on PC, like, right off the bat. Originally, I wanted this game on Switch. So. Let me see. Normal. Let's see. What does this all mean? An infinite journey. Interesting. Some community expeditions. I understand. So, like, if I get good at this game and I kind of, like, figure out everything, I think this is one of those things you could do with other people. Which would be kind of cool. From gentle to permadeath, total control over your experience. Damn. I think we're gonna go with normal. I think we're just gonna stick with the normal experience this time.
Commencing Atlas system suit initialization. Life support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Propulsion jetpack online. Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete. Radiation protection falling.
All yellow plants, huh? There we go. These things don't look friendly. We're just gonna, like, leave them be. That's what I'm talking about. Definitely want to prioritize getting sodium. How do I analyze something? All right. Oh, here we go. There's some elements. Holy crap. What in the world is that thing? I cannot tell you how much I just absolutely am in love with this game so far. All right. Let's see. Sorry, gotta put a post up here. Alright. No Man's Sky is live, guys. Thank you very much. Let's get back in it. My apologies for the delay. So basically, getting around. I'm actually fine for the moment. Let's just get out of here. I need to do is... All right, we're going to need to re-up on our sodium here in a minute for our radiation pack, but that's why I'm collecting extra. It just happened. to happen.
Radiation protection falling. Technology recharge.
Here we go. You guys, I could get lost playing this game for endless. Oh my lord. All right, cool. Self-care improvement, sweet. All right. That was not good.
Radiation protection falling.
The game is so freaking beautiful, it's like astounding. Oh, okay. I love you, man. Medic seal. Do it. Should definitely collect carbon along the way. Definitely need to get some more sodium. Oh wait. Bad. This is actually pretty awesome that I'm. I'm actually able to get away from the storm in here. Salt and ferrite dust in one. All right, folks. Now we're talking. Nice. So we've got the seal. All right, folks, headed back to the ship. Do a little analysis of our path. Oop, carbon plus, that's what we need. Hey, what's up, bud? Let's harvest some of this carbon crystal, shall we? Alright, looks like there's a storm on the horizon here. Try and make our way through this cave, because we're not gonna be able to survive too many more storms if we're not careful. Taking some serious rads here. What do we got? There we go. There we go.
Radiation protection falling.
I don't understand. Okay, so we're gonna build a portable
radiation protection falling. Technology recharge.
Let's do this. Let's go. Dude, this is dope. This is maybe the greatest game I've ever played in the sci-fi space. This plus Outer Worlds, unstoppable game, folks. I haven't even flown anything yet. All right, so we're good. There we go, baby! Well, folks, I think it's about time we check the Radiant Pillar out here. All systems functional. Use R2 to take off. R2! Just kidding. Let's do it. I'm like a little nervous, to be honest with you here. I'm nervous. Here we go.
Additional data received.
All right.